I think that went better than last week. Which hopefully mean I get some better reps afterwards. So it's the same reps, but didn't feel as difficult. So hopefully we can ride off the back of that. Okay, I think that's the result, couple of reps up. Let's see if we can get the last set on the same track. Ran out of juice on that last set. Can't complain though, two good sets. That last set could have been worse. On to flat. Fucking twingy shoulder. Yeah, that was alright. 14 would have been there, I think. Anyway, it's not about the weight, it's about the feel. I only say that because I'm not strong enough to lift anything fucking heavy. Well, I seem to be bombing on these last sets today. It's alright though. That's the press I'm over with. Move on to some crossovers and then get the buys done.